Orton. Oh, it doesn't get more punishing than that. Hey! Oh, look out! Was going for the RKO.
Oh, Randy Orton was so close to finishing him there. Uh-oh.
Randy Orton, a victim of his own dirty deeds. And he finally gets out of the ring.
Look at this. Watch it! Oh, man, that was a sick thud when he hit the concrete. He's got evil intentions. Oh, man! A big-time miss. Orton is so cunning, so vicious. When he counters, he knows exactly how to follow them up with one of the most devastating of moves.
You're watching Monday Night Raw, a cable television staple since 1993.
Orton escapes!
And he tags out.
And there's the reversal.
Lee.
These superstars are so unpredictable. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Oh, no! He ducked it!
Rodriguez!
We are live on Monday Night Raw in the middle of this outstanding match.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Watch out here. Look at this.
If you're just joining us, welcome to Monday Night Raw. I'm Michael Cole, alongside the Hall of Famer, Jerry the King Lawler.
Hey!
A textbook reversal! Can he follow up?
Oh, look out!
And you're watching the longest-running weekly episodic television show in history. This is Monday Night Raw. And the ref sees the tag.
Look at this. Watch it. Yeah. Watch it. That was like a freight train. Talk about an immovable object. Ah! Man, his head just bounced off the floor there. Oh, look at this. Not the position you want to be in. And he goes flying down to the concrete.
Without a single tag. He's been in full control of this match since the outset.
What a beast the monster's been so far. Oh no!
Looks like he's tagging in his partner.
So far he's been dominating this match, but you gotta assume he'll need to tag in his partner sooner or later. Oh, what a counter.
Watch out here. The Phenom blocks it. Ah, look at this.
He saw that one coming.
Remember, this is a no disqualification matchup.
Hey! Countered by the Phenom.
Folks will be staying in this match to the end with no commercial interruptions.
He's reeling! Uh-oh!
This, ladies and gentlemen, is the longest-running weekly episodic television show in history. This is Monday Night Raw. The force, my God! Now taking this match outside. The ref can only watch and observe here, as there are no countouts. The tension, the drama, this is electric. Oh my, just raw, unmitigated power.
Doesn't get more punishing than that. Yeah! Right to the back again.
What tremendous agility. He gets out of trouble there.
Watch out here! Right now his head must be screaming in agony. Ah, look at this! These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Hey!
Uh.
Nice reversal.
Oh, look out!
The monster, that was inhuman. When Monday Night Raw heads to your neck of the woods, do yourself a favor and go be a part of the longest-running weekly episodic television show in history. And now his partner comes in.
Uh-oh. Look at this. Watch it.
And he's in there trying to get something going for his partner. Now he's back out on the apron.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
Wow, talk about athletic.
And he finally gets out of the ring.
Reversal! Horton reversed it! Yow!
The attack on the skull continues.
Randy Orton is just unbalanced. There's nothing as terrifying as looking into the Viper's eyes when he's in this kind of mental state.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
The monster! Relentless!
This is it! Here he goes!
The monster, that was inhuman.
Oh, he's got that leg all locked up.
And now he's back out on the apron. And he finally gets out of the ring. At what point, King, do those thoughts creep in of, what do I have to do to put this match to rest?
And I don't know. I don't know as a... Oh, man, he's feeling the pain coursing through that torso right now.
And now he's back out on the apron.
And I got a feeling, Michael, that somebody's gonna get hurt and get hurt badly in this one. This has just been pandemonium!
The cold and calculating Randy Orton has gained momentum in what can only be described as a methodical assault.
Counter!
Watch out here!
Orton with a fiendish counter. Uh. These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook.
Oh, there's more in their arsenal. I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it. The monster! Relentless! Orton is so cunning, so vicious. When he counters, he knows exactly how to follow them up with the most devastating.
He's looking at it again. His partner's being punished, and he's seen enough. The monster, that was inhuman. This could do it. And he finally gets out of the ring.
Two.
And now he's back out on the apron. And he finally gets out of the ring.
What's he up to here?
And now he's back out on the apron.
Hey!
Somehow, some way, he figured out a way to make this even more violent.
Uh-oh. Look at this.
What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put each other through. The intensity in this has been incredible.
He's heading back up. Watch it. Watch it.
Did they get the tag? Yes!
And the assault continues on the injured torso.
Watch it!
Under the rules of a non-disqualification match, the referee is powerless to stop this one. He's in bad shape. He's got to make the tag.
He's stretching out that torso, checking for any bruises, and you know
some of it. You're tuned in to Monday Night Raw live and in high definition. And he makes the Rodriguez, and he finally gets out of the ring.
Spear! Wow! They might be broken in two!
He thinks he has it.
One.
One. And
two.
Now he's back out on the apron.
Three.
Lee's been eliminated. Right now his head must be screaming in agony.
And he finally gets out of the ring. What's Rodriguez gonna do?
What's he gonna do here? A grazing shot there.
You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men. Rodriguez.